Pull the adhesive strip free. Install the supply roll on the rear spindles. Install the take-up core on the front spindles. Pull the leader out. Stick the adhesive strip to the take-up roll. Wind the leader forward until the black portion is visible. Close and lock the top case.